Yes.
They have so much fun.
Last time I did this, they didn't have.
My first.
Yes, I'm working.
Okay.
Okay, now I'm always.
Okay, we're gonna do, small to tall or tall to small, that's what we did before.
He's first, because I'm holding it first.
Okay, so first, second, third, fourth?
Yep.
Okay, all right, this is the, this is the team rally, team obedience class. Are you ready?
Yes, but I'm always directionally challenged.
Okay, enter the ring, please, and we're gonna start, with all four of you across this way.
Okay, which way are we facing?
We're gonna be facing this way.
I have one question.
Yeah.
Are we going to count one, two in our heads before a change of pace?
Yeah, probably should be in your heads.
Because we didn't, denied it. So I just want to clarify.
If that worked for you, that's fine.
We were just all of them.
Oh, we were?
Yeah, some of us counted and some of us didn't, so.
Well, I'll count for you then, okay?
So we want to count before any.
You should do it. So when she gives a command, go one, two. Just say that last one.
That's so, when I say left turn, you say one, two, and then they're supposed to take two steps.
There you go.
And then turn, or whatever the command is.
So every time you say the command, I say one, two?
Basically, yeah, for healing.
We're supposed to do it in our heads.
Us to kind of keep each other.
Okay. I'm gonna be saying one, two on everything.
No, let's try and see how.
Okay.
Nothing venture, nothing gain. Okay, enter the ring, please.
So as I come in, I'm gonna turn left.
You're gonna start here and face this way.
Okay, let's go.
And how far apart did you guys?
It has to be at least 6 feet.
6 feet apart, okay.
Aren't they the same?
They're, well, I think they're like four. Each man, I think, don't you think?
Some of these are small. Some look like three, some look like four.
Oh, yeah, there's each man limit.
Okay.
She was lined up on the cones.
Yeah, so there was on the cones, you might want to move just a little bit this way.
Okay, second.
Okay, so, do we need to work anything in particular for you guys as far as turns or calls or anything? Everything?
The whole thing.
Okay, so, the pattern is gonna be, we're gonna do forward, and then we'll do a halt. Forward, left turn, about turn, slow across the end of the room. Right turn, fast, normal, about turn, halt, facing this way again. Okay? I don't know if I can remember it either. Are we ready?
Yes.
Forward.
When you say
one, two.
One, two.
Halt.
One, two.
Put your sit.
Forward.
One, two.
Wait.
You're good.
All right.
hold it away from her and...
Well, we're not gonna give it back to them.
Oh, you're not?
Okay. So why don't we put them, why don't we hang them over this wall right here? How's that?
I'm just gonna keep my...
Sit.
We'll hang them on the wall there, that's where you go.
Yeah.
Okay. All right, so this is the stand for exam exercise, are you ready?
Yes.
Stand your dog and leave when ready.
Stand.
Stand.
How do we leave at the same time, Beth?
Well, I'm watching for one, because I'm on the end.
Yeah.
So Teresa and I let out.
I'm still leaving up to you, you're in front, so I'll go when you go. Stay.
Dude! That looks pretty nice, yeah.
Looks too hard.
She's...
I know, I was...
Stay.
Six feet.
Great.
6 feet.
Now, this starts to get warm.
I did the same thing on the conference.
Actually, he's... That's good. Exercise finished. I should say, turn to your dog. Sorry. Exercise finished, I'm meeting. Exercise finished.
I'm not sure...
Good job.
It's John Fox. But I'm not, you went a little back.
John Fox probably starts on the head and goes...
Okay.
That's not from Paul.
Ah.
Well, I think for novice, it's just three touches.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Yeah.
But I don't...
Yes.
Judges are normally touching the head.
Oh, whatever.
I usually just...
Three touches.
Okay. Well, so they did the hard part, okay?
Yeah.
But he did, yes.
All right, let's return to the heel pattern again.
I don't think we have to go out.
No, we don't leave.
No.
We're gonna heel off leash now.
This is the heel, here. Yes.
Okay, you guys are... This time, I'll try to remember to give you a slow mo. Okay, is everybody ready?
Yes.
Forward.
One, two.
Yep.
And Paul.
One, two.
Good, six.
Do it back there.
There you go.
Forward.
One, two.
Done.
Yep.
Gonna do a left turn after the cone. Left turn.
One, two.
About turn.
One, two.
Watch.
Slow. Normal, right turn.
One, two.
Got it done.
Right here. What you call them, fast.
One, two. I'll do fast on Saturday, ladies.
Normal.
One, two.
We're gonna do an about turn and halt. About turn.
One, two.
Halt.
One, two.
There's food in the corner.
Casper!
Not anymore.
What did you find?
Come here. Thanks.
Exercise finished. Okay, you guys, I want you to put your dogs up against the gate, so we have as much space as possible for you to drop on recall. Okay, so the drop on recall, we're gonna, oh, I can't really walk behind you. I'll just kind of stand.
Yeah, I think I just stand in the corner and...
Yeah, just point to you. Okay. All right, we're gonna do her first, at the end.
Not us.
Yes, you. Okay.
Do our drop.
This is the drop on recall exercise, are you ready?
Yes.
Yes.
I'm sorry, leave your dog.
Wait.
Is it one start? They call the dog several...
Okay, don't walk so fast, ladies. Slower. You got the old lady here. Probably the oldest in the bunch. Casper, drop!
Good, stay high.
Yes. Drop. I sound like Teresa.
Wait.
I'm excited.
It's okay if you glare at your dog, okay?
Study front.
Good girl.
down.
Good down.
Good boy.
Good down.
We're gonna practice this again.
Get up, get up, get up. Wait.
There's a second command of.
Ziggy, come. Come on. Down. Like all. Get down. Thank you.
Pull that over.
I guess we do it ourselves now. Maybe he should go first, you guys, that would solve the problem.
Today is the first day where.
He's never done that before.
He's never done this before.
No, he's never.
Today's the first day where he's done this.
Okay.
Yeah.
Just asking.
He's just excited. His turn. Be front.
Call your dogs.
Be front.
Be front.
Test the front. Baby, come. Oh my god.
Get in front. We're gonna start in class.
Front.
Casper, Casper, it's okay. Come here, Cookie. Casper, front.
Yeah.
Okay, finish.
Please, please.
That's what we're gonna do over again.
Yeah, right here. Just leave it right here. I mean, they're already waiting.
This is the hardest part, this is the hardest part. Okay, I'm gonna stand behind in this time of motion. Behind, so we got that, so I think that's more like what they're gonna do.
Yeah, I think so.
So, you wanna start again?
Yes, please.
Okay, everybody get your dogs.
Wait, wait.
Slow down, slow down. I'm coming, I'm coming.
Casper, come.
Down.
Good.
Good, 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 good.
Down, front.
Good. Ziggy, come. He's like, I don't know. Ziggy, front.
Good.
Down.
Good, 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 good.
Down.
Thank you.
Big front. Ziggy, front.
That's
good.
Wait.
Finish your dogs.
Please, please.
If it's a place.
Better.
It wasn't perfect, but it was better. Really much better.
Yeah, I was preparing it for you. That's the way to do that one. You're so silly. Did you forget? Did you forget?
And your dog stopped in probably the perfect place.
Yes.
Yeah.
Very nice. Good boy.
Okay.
Ziggy's gonna be fried.
Okay, so now race to the other side, please.
Okay, you're gonna be dog number 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm not gonna move my arms this time because that might have been the distraction. Let's find out.
Oh, are we doing drop again? We're not doing.
We're gonna do the drop again.
Yeah.
Guess why?
That may have been because you've always been behind.
So. I know.
Sit.
Okay. Leave your dog, oops.
Oh, or are you ready?
Just a minute.
Not yet. Come on.
Good.
Sit.
And I'm ready.
Okay, are you ready?
Yes.
Leave your dogs.
Wait.
Nice. You guys look nice and even. Dog number 1.
Casper, come.
Down.
Good.
Dog number 2.
Study front.
Good. Dog number 3.
Ziggy, front. Ziggy, come on.
Down.
Dog number 4.
Get front.
Oh, down.
Hang on.
Here.
Good girl. Good down.
Down.
Stay down.
Teresa's voice sounds like mine.
Call your dogs.
Big one!
Oh my
goodness.
I'm gonna have to not let him out. Get in front.
Finish.
Hello?
which direction to face, please?
Face the entry, the door, and then where you came in. And then we probably want to be over here then.
Caster, right here.
Facing this way? Okay.
Caster.
That's at least 30 feet over.
Sit.
Well, Teresa,
will Teresa be over there? Since I'm moving only from my location.
I think I understand where I'm going.
That's kind of what I was thinking, okay.
Okay, you're supposed to be facing the gate from us.
Well, yeah.
Okay, so do you want to go first?
We all go together.
We all go together.
All together, okay. Sit your dog, go get your leash.
Sit.
Good, sit.
Stick.
Wait. I think it's actually sit your dog, and you can say good sit, and then it's leave and get your leash.
Okay, sit your dog.
Good.
Good sit.
Go get your leash.
Wait.
And ideally, we'd be all in line for that.
Yes.
And then we turn around.
Turn around, face your dog, cross from your dog.
No, I can't.
Well, it would be.
Yeah.
Well, it would be if it was just one person, right?
Just for.
Okay, turn to your dogs.
Teresa, hold on, sorry.
And then.
Then it's exercise finished.
Exercise finished.
No.
That's your leash, you'll leave.
That's open, right?
Leash goes on first before she says exercise finished.
No, it doesn't unravel.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This is unravel.
It's exercise finished.
But I'm saying, the sit, stay, you don't put the leash on until the judge says exercise finished.
Right.
I don't.
Okay, I'm pretty sure it's the same for obedience.
That's fine.
It's exercise finished, and then attach your leash and leave it on.
Okay, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
And then I'm leading us.
Correct.
Whoever's nearest, I say whichever end is nearest to the yes.
Follow the leader.
Yes.
And we got a really big.
Good girl.
Self-control.
They're all sitting down.
Yes.
Good job.
Good job.
Oh, gosh. Okay.